Dude, look at that thing, dude. What? What?
Car spotting. Car spotting. We're taking the leap. We're taking the leap.
Well, look what it comes with in the front.
Who's this? How you doing?
Hi, so Rob.
Rob, how you doing?
Hi.
Nice.
Look what it comes with in the front, in the trunk.
You poor thing. I'm sorry you have to live like this.
It comes with donuts.
Oh, it runs on donuts.
Look at the trunk. Look at the trunk. Donuts.
I like the donut.
Woo! Donuts.
You like, if it comes with the OJ too, you'll buy it, right?
I said, I don't know. I just said something pushed me over.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, my God.
What's a McLaren?
Oh, it's a McLaren. What's up, buddy? Woo! Woo!
If all places, would you rather be locked in this or here?
I gotta know.
It's only big
enough for you.
Oh, yeah. They want to. Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad, can I do the magic from the top?
Oh, man, they put gas in this.
Violators.
Some
damn violators.
Yeah, man, we got a little bit of the, he was so happy. Gotta get out that clean cloth. Look at the fingerprints.
Where do the boats go?
You know when you bought your motorcycle, you're
look at that.
Yeah. What?
No.
What?
I'm gonna have them custom make a hitch that goes up here so I can pull the boat.
Pull boats, yes.
Yeah.
Custom hitch pulling boats.
Good, man.
With the McLaren.
I want to see the motor.
Yeah.
Yeah, open.
No, you can't. They don't let you see much. They don't let you see much.
I don't know how to.
I don't think that they give you much access to the engine. I think this is it.
It just goes up.
I don't think you're allowed to open it.
You're not.
Yeah. Come on.
They don't want you to go to Jiffy Lube?
No.
No? Oh, okay.
No Pep Boys.
No Pep Boys, no Jiffy Lube.
Wow. That's it. That's all you get to see.
God, look at the size of them discs.
Really? Yeah, that's it. That's it. You can't, you got to remove this whole thing to get in there.
Really?
Oh, my God. That's all you got. Water and oil.
Water and oil. That's all you get.
That's it.
No, that's an impressive freaking disc. That's an impressive deck lid.
That's a nice defogger on that big old back window.
Oh, my God. I know.